Hey, Marcus Dillon here with Dillon Business Advisors. I wanted to take a moment and just show you how quick and easy it is to use Ignition to send a demo to your CAS clients. We've used this within DBA to fuel our growth and transform from an annual client base to a monthly recurring one. Ignition made it easy for us to send engagement letters and get clients up on a recurring payment method that was very easy to use. So I wanted to start today by, one, logging into Ignition. So this is what you would see whenever you log in. To start a new proposal, you would just click here and go to New Proposal, and we'll show you how to do this very quick and get on your way. So this proposal name, we'll go ahead and say this is for Alpha Dental, who was a great ideal prospect that came in that we met with and really saw what they needed, and we'll send this proposal to make it official. So Alpha Dental proposal, and then we'll actually choose Alpha Dental there in our clients or prospective clients. We've got Dr. Jill Smith. She'll be the signer on this engagement letter. And if we wanted to add somebody else, we could here as well. This proposal start date will be on acceptance. So whenever she actually signs the engagement letter, will be the first anniversary of her monthly charge. And we like this because it makes it simple to price. We're not trying to prorate the first month or determine whether or not we hold the engagement letter to the first of the next month. This makes it very easy. And then as a firm or as a firm owner, you get to see money coming into your business throughout the month, not just on the 1st or the 15th. So I would highly recommend saying on acceptance there. If you do want to change it to a specific date, you can, and that's really easy to do. Minimum contract length is 12 months by default, and you see that here. Whenever you look at moving clients from either annual recurring, monthly recurring, or even putting them on evergreen engagements, that's something that you can choose to do after they're set up, and you can actually remove the expiration date. So whatever you've got here and the pricing that you have agreed upon, it continues to go as long as you have them as a client or until any changes are necessary. So we've got everything here that looks good. So we'll actually go to next up here. And then services. So we'll add some services, what we've talked about. We'll go ahead and put her on our quarterly advisory package. And that's gonna be a recurring package. We'll charge her $2,000 a month. That's kind of our standard, nothing crazy. And then we'll also add, let's do payroll for her. That'll be recurring as well. So she has a small office, and we'll go ahead and do payroll processing there. We're gonna do it at a fixed monthly charge of $250, kind of our base price. And then the other thing is, so we've got monthly recurring services of our advisory package plus payroll of $250 per month. The other thing that we do at DBA is we actually charge an implementation fee of $7,500 per client. So whenever she onboards, we actually don't want to give away all that hard work to get things set up. And you see that it defaults to included. You could give away implementation if you wanted to, but we would highly recommend that you not. So for us, we actually move that back to a fixed fee. It's going to be automatic. It's only going to be one time. We noticed that we did not choose a recurring option for that. And we're going to drop in that $7,500 there. And so as you can see, this dental office with the $2,000 monthly package, $250 of payroll, and then the one-time implementation fee of $7,500, it's worth $34,500 to us in CAS revenue, which is, whenever you compare that to annual relationships, you can start to see why business owners in accounting firms really value CAS services. Whenever you go to next, you'll actually get to the payment screen, and you have a few options here. So you can go forward with just the ACH, or you can actually turn on credit card. We typically have ACH as the first option, and then we'll turn on credit card if that's something we learned of in the proposal phase, or if they come back to us and say they'd really like to pay with credit card, we can turn that on for them at that time. So we'll go ahead and check that. That way they have all the options whenever they review this. And then we'll go to the terms, which In the CPA world, we call this the engagement letter. So we've dropped in a few different templates of engagement letters, and you can do the same thing with what you've used up until this point. You have some different options there if you have different ones, but this is our sample engagement letter. You can see it's pretty standard. It comes from the name of the firm, has the proposal dates, how long this contract goes through, and what's covered, what's not, additional out of scope items. So your standard engagement letter. When you're ready to move forward, you would just hit next. And then you've also got the presentation. So this is gonna be sent to Dr. Smith in the form of an email welcoming her to her proposal. And you've got the body of the text that you can adjust at any time right here. You can actually also add a video, which is a pretty neat feature, and talk through the proposal with her. So would highly recommend doing that to add an additional personal touch and really close the loop from prospect phase to client phase to help them make sure that they are getting their questions answered. And then finally, you can also add a brochure. So telling a little bit more about your firm, we do that with DBA. We call it our Getting Started Guide. And it actually shows who they're gonna be working with on our team and what onboarding looks like, as well as their relationship with DBA after signing that proposal. All of that, whenever you're ready to move forward, you just hit the next and you get to actually mark that as send. And if you want to see what it looks like at any given point, you can do preview. And it actually takes you to what Dr. Smith would see throughout the process. So this is the body of her introduction or her email that she received. The next piece is going to be that brochure, that Getting Started Guide that you loaded in, and you can add a little bit about your firm. Maybe it's things that are also on your website, but then as mentioned, you can actually show some of the team members she may be working with throughout her engagement. The next piece would actually show the services that you dropped in, and some of these are just the templated ones that we dropped in as we were speaking about. So we've got the advisory services, the payroll, and the implementation. And then we also get to the pricing page. So right here is pretty clear that $2,000 every month for advisory services. Then we also have payroll, which is $250 per month, and then $7,500 implementation fee one time. When we move ahead, you also see what it would look like for her to either drop in her saved information or put a new payment method in. And then the last piece is just where she goes through that final engagement letter and actually chooses to sign it. After that, it sends her a congratulations, your proposal is signed. And this last page is pretty cool because you can customize it as well. So here you can drop in a link to actually schedule their kickoff call or their first meeting with you or somebody on your team. So that link can be done there. They could also register their account if there's some type of automated onboarding that your firm has. And then they can also be pointed to a helpful resource on your website. Maybe you have some FAQs about what working with your team looks like. So all of that walks through what it would look like to send a proposal with Ignition from your prospect, and hopefully they become your client. This has helped DBA so much, and we would be remiss if we weren't able to use Ignition in the daily aspect of running our business. If you do choose to demo Ignition, tell them Marcus sends you, and let us know if you do have any other questions about your demo. Thanks so much.